Everyone, and welcome to this virtual Eco Corner. If you are eager to make this planet a clean and safe space, if you are interested in living a green and happier life, then this short video focused on sustainability is just for you. Nowadays, many people feel guilty about contributing to the environmental problems that our planet is facing. However, although we feel guilty, we do not necessarily do anything about it. We all have excuses as to why we cannot recycle, why we have to use our car, and why we keep buying environmentally harmful products. Perhaps people do little or nothing to protect the environment because they do not know how to deal with these problems. But that can be changed if you introduce a few basic environmentally friendly practices into your life. You will soon be doing your bit to help. Do you want to start practicing a more sustainable living? It is easier than you think. Keep watching this video to discover some quick and easy ideas from our Green Dreamers experts on how to become more eco-friendly and to lead a more sustainable lifestyle.
Sustainable living around the house. First of all, open up your blinds and use as much natural light as possible before switching on your light bulbs. Next one, turn off your light when you leave a room. Turn off your devices at night, including your Wi-Fi box. Go on. Use LED lighting or CFL bulbs instead of incandescent lighting, as it's proven to last longer. Continue. Use rechargeable batteries where possible. Next one. Hand wash your clothes, particularly if you only have a few items to clean. Hang your wet clothes on a drying line or rack instead of using a powered dryer. Grow your own herbs, fruits and vegetables, even if it's just a few pots around the house.
Sustainable commuting. Let's start. Buy a second-hand bicycle and start using it to commute everywhere. Take the stairs out of the elevator. This also doubles up as a leg workout. Use public transport. It's also an excellent opportunity to catch up on reading and other things you couldn't do if you were driving. Ditch your car and embrace car-free living. Use to walk more. But if you are in the market for a new car, invest in electric-powered vehicles.
Sustainable kitchen. Limit the use of hot water when hand washing dishes. Repurpose glass jars. Use washable metal straws instead of disposable plastic straws. Use cloths instead of paper towels to reduce waste. Try making homemade cleaners. Choose the offcuts of your vegetables and fruits. Start composting. Reduce your food waste by eating only what you need.
Sustainable shopping. Don't use plastic bags at checkout. Instead, take your own bags for groceries. Buy your produce in bulk from your local farmers' markets. Avoid buying plastic wrapped bags. Opt for a paper bag instead. Stop buying bottled water. Shop at bulk food stores for any goods. Better yet, take in your own dress.
Sustainable fashion. First of all, buy second-hand clothes where possible. Become a minimalist. Invest in better quality items that last longer. Refuse to wear leather, wool and fur. Support fashion brands that are ethical and environmentally conscious. Moreover, repurpose old clothes as rugs and donate to a local mechanic if no longer wearable. Acquire basic sewing skills to patch holes and sew buttons back on. Transform old clothes into new garments. For example, a dress you don't wear can be turned into a top and skirt.
Sustainable beauty. Five must do things in sustainable beauty. First, go make a pre for 1 week each month. Second, limit the amount of water you use to brush your teeth, clean your face. Third, make your own face cleanser and scrub. Fourth, share your products with your family, HD deodorant, shampoo. Fifth, use multi-purpose bathroom products, buy bigger bottles less often, as opposite to small bottles more often.
Five must-do things in sustainable office. Opt to receive digital ledgers and notices. Use an app to scan and organize all of your paperwork, QR code generator for instance. Use your phone, tablet or computer for note-taking. Borrow books from the library instead of purchasing them directly. Read your favorite newspaper publications online instead of reading the paper versions. Get rid of your home printer. This will encourage you to seek a printer when you absolutely need it. If the printing is unavoidable, always use double-sided printing where possible.
Let's talk about sustainable lifestyle. Here are some tips on how you can live more sustainably. First of all, try to use less plastic and packaging. Prepare home-cooked meals and save on takeaway storage containers. It's a good tip for those who like to cook. Also, stop accepting disposable cutlery and napkins. Start using stainless steel drink bottles. Every day, tons of plastic is thrown away, and it's harming our environment. Have a sniffle? Carry around your own handkerchief instead of using disposable tissues. It's an easy thing to do, but it's so much helpful for the improvement of the environmental pollution. Spend more time outside. It's both healthy for you and for the environment. Try to eat more whole foods. Better yet, go vegan. It might sound crazy, but you never know before you try it. And finally, plant a tree with us, with Green Dreamers. Don't wait for the world to change. Be the change you wish to see in the world. Start changing your habits right now, together with our team.
My heart's a stereo, it beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Was meant for you, yeah, right, so sing there. Along to my stereo.
You class heroes, baby. If I was just another dusty record on the shelf, would you blow me off and play me like everybody else? If I asked you to scratch my back, could you manage that? Like if we had chicken travy, I can handle that. Furthermore, I apologize for any skipping tracks. It's just the last girl that played me left a couple cracks. I used to, now I'm over that. Cause holding grudges over love is ancient artifacts. If I could only find a note to make you understand, I'd sing it softly in your ear and grab you by the hands. Keep me stuck inside your head like your favorite tune. And my heart's a stereo, the only place for you.